I'm outside of Console Energy Center, where a 7-year-old boy battling cancer is about to meet his hero.
My wrestling name is Connor the Crusher.
Connor talked himself backstage somehow. Daniel is by far his favorite. That was probably the most excited I've ever seen Connor.
Do you guys think you could beat us?
I could.
Yo.
Connor was special for a million reasons. His smile, he was so quick-witted. He was nice to everybody, but just sometimes brutally honest.
Stop your crazy.
You couldn't help but talk to him and just instantly fall in love with him.
He was obviously sick, but you'd never know it from his personality.
And then maybe I'll have a match with Daniel Bryan. It could be me and him, and he'll beat you.
As long as you promise not to hurt.
Do you make him promise not to hurt me? You know how tough that guy is?
I'm not gonna do that.
Come on, bud. Be fair.
I'm not gonna do that.
Just be fair. Be fair.
No.
I just couldn't help but hug him, and I wanted to kiss him and hold him. And then his dad told me that he didn't have very long to live.
We got the news that there wasn't much time left.
We came up with the idea to invite him to WrestleMania, to give him something to hang on for.
Tell him where we're going next Sunday, where we're gonna be.
To WrestleMania.
Oh, that's awesome.
A week before WrestleMania in Washington, D.C. Before Raw started, before doors were open, there were no fans in the arena.
Connor and Daniel started in the back, and Daniel's music came on.
He came out and started doing the yes thing, and all the superstars were around the ring.
And started chanting, Connor, Connor, Connor.
Connor got into the ring, and Hunter immediately dove in and said, hit me. And Connor said, I can't hit you.
Hit him and cover him.
Here it comes. Ready. Come on.
Just think all the superstars and divas who saw it, they were all touched by it. They were just all touched by it, that we could make such a difference in one child's life.
It was really a great moment. The best part of WrestleMania for me was that it was the first time in, I'd say, 4 years where I actually forgot that Connor was sick.
Hold on, let me get my drink ready.
All right.
WrestleMania!
He was very energetic. He moved a lot. He didn't need his help as much as he normally needed help.
He did it! He did it! Daniel Bryan did it! The impossible dream has become reality!
At the end of WrestleMania, as a dad, I kept hoping that maybe Daniel saw Connor sitting there. Daniel got out of the ring on our side, and the very first person that Daniel came up to was Connor. He leaned over and said, Connor, you mean a lot to me. You give me a lot of strength. You helped me to earn this, and please keep on fighting. Connor was elated. It was a perfect moment. I truly believe that the whole experience extended Connor's time with me. There's no greater gift that I could get, and there's no way I could ever repay them for that. As a father, that's all I can ask for is more time. And especially the time I got was so great. He was himself, and it was like having my little boy back.
I think Connor just He was an old soul. He just had a magic about him. He had a light, and anybody that was around him could feel it and is the better for it.